I propose that it should be intimated to the Viceroy that the Constituent Assembly of India has assumed power for the governance of India.